velocities of matter must be determined by its acceleration with respect to all matter in the universe. For example, let us consider a particle accelerated with respect to a motion. Excuse me, young man, are we paying attention?
Gentlemen, the polarizer. Look, do you see anything inside? How about now? You see? Fish. No fish. Fish. No fish.
Imagine what else we haven't been able to see.
Mr. Johnson, welcome to Polaroid.
No, 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 that's not working.
Give me something more.
Yes, lovely, beautiful.
So what do you think?
It's just a fish.